So we came here 2 days ago, but later on in the day, and I filmed that with my GoPro, so you've seen that. But the next morning around 2 a.m. I got feeling sick, really sick, like fucking sick. I threw up 14 times or something, and my body temperature was like above the average, I guess. So I wasn't feeling that well. But that day we were supposed to be going to the waterfalls, what I told you about in another video. And like, my sister is here and she said, yeah, it was amazing, it was a good walk. Yeah. But they also went to a cottage, or I guess it was sort of shop. And it was something I told you also about in this vlog or last vlog. And it was about that we were going to some places with the less rich people or something. And they gave like 12,000 rupiah as a tip. And 12,000 rupiah, you have probably no idea what that equals to. That equals to not even 1 euro and probably $1. So, and that kid kind of freaked out. He was amazing. He was amazingly happy. He was so happy. So it was really weird to see, as of my sister and my dad and my little brother said that. My mother stayed here with me. So that's kind of sad too for my mother. But I haven't filmed anything here because, well, this is the last day. We stayed one full day here, I guess. So that's the last day, but it's not that big. It's actually pretty open, so a lot of animals are living in here. We've seen like two spiders the size of my fist, so that's nice. And yeah, a lot of other creatures around here. And yeah, so okay, this is our room. And whoa, I slept here under this thing, so it was pretty safe. But I had an amazing breakfast. I want an omelette. Banana cake. We're already going, so see you later. Almost forgot this. We make a lot of stops for beautiful things like this. This is a lake at 1400 meters high, so that's insane. We are now going to monkeys, but these can be mean and steal, so we have to have a nice distance. Yeah. That is the fattest monkey here. We'll be right back. So okay, this is our third staying and this looks pretty cool, this is pretty cute. So yeah, let's go to the swimming pool. I hate you, I love you, I hate that I love you. Don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you.
How do you? 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 How do you?